I've just been doing some work on this Jensen 70, replacing the two-core cable with a three-core. So I thought it would be a good excuse to test this new video camera, if nothing else. So let's just put some water in the boiler. Okay, just plug it in, switch on the transformer, and that hopefully will now be warming up. While it's doing so, put some oil into the exhaust. A bit tricky on this particular model. Put some on the port face as well. Okay, get some thinner oil on the crank pin and the bearings. Something's beginning to sizzle, so I assume the heater's working. Okay, well, we've got some steam coming out of the whistle now. Shut that off. Shut the regulator off. I can see the water boiling in the sight glass. There's a little bit of steam escaping from the connection there. Don't think it's anything to worry about. Let's see if we've got enough pressure to run. There we go. Spitting out a lot of water as usual. Seems to work all right. Okay, let's get a bit closer. Zoom works. Regulator's working. Let's see how slow we can get it. Safety valve's blowing off now. We're using less steam. too far. That's probably about as slow as we can get it. I'm quite impressed with that. That's half throttle. Okay. That's a new cable. Going down to an American plug and socket, which is connected to a UK 110 volt transformer. Certainly revs at full throttle. Switch off the transformer. Obviously a fair bit of heat stored in that element. Or pressure stored in the boiler. Form is definitely off. I've just unplugged it. Water's still boiling, so it must be heat left in the element. I hope it hasn't caught fire. Right, let's back up to full throttle and it's just dying. There we go. I declare that a success.